interested to see what Samoa Joe got out of tonight's challenger, Tommaso Ciampa.
Mr. Ciampa.
What's up, man?
Pleasure to see you, sir.
You as well.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
So, NXT TakeOver Stand and Deliver. You have drawn what some would say the unenviable task of taking on current WWE UK champion, Walter. Give us your thoughts on this matchup.
Big man, 700-day-something champion. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you the truth, though. This is the most excited, anxious, anticipated takeover I can remember since TakeOver New Orleans with John Gargano.
Not to say the description of excited, anxious. These are not often words associated with facing a man like Walter. I mean, many of the opponents, you know, they say they feel a sense of dread, that they know that what they're going to go into is something that will probably change them physically and mentally from this point forward. And you seem to have none of those trappings. I mean, is there any secret to this confidence?
I've been through it, man. I've been through it. And not just wrestling, 16 years wrestling, but life. You know, neck surgery, ACL surgery, shoulder surgery, becoming a dad, all of it. I've just been through it. And physically, I'm in the best shape of my life. Mentally, spiritually, I'm in the best position I've ever been in going into this match. I know it's going to be physical. Kind of like that, you know? So, I don't know. It's a weird feeling. It's a feeling that, you know, there's certain ones that are special. This is one of those.
You are known for your ruthlessness. You're known for having a take-no-prisoners attitude when it comes to what you do in the ring. Now, facing a man like Walter, knowing what your body has been through, knowing the stresses and the strains and all the injuries that you've already incurred leading up to this moment, is there any lack of confidence because of that injury, especially going into this matchup?
I feel like at 35 years old, post-neck surgery, becoming a dad, I have so much to prove walking into TakeOver Stand and Deliver that not only am I what I was in 2018, but I'm better. I'm more dangerous, I'm more determined, I'm more focused. And if Walter doesn't think so, he's going to be in for the night of his life. Because physically, I don't think he can hang with me.
So this will be your first time competing for the UK Championship. That being said, you have won championships in the past. What more do you want to see done in your career before you decide to retire?
That title, next to the UK title, from Tyler Bates initially winning it to Pete Dunne's long reign to Walter's current reign. I mean, that is one of the most prestigious titles in the industry. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. So the next step is winning that title. I've held Goldie. It's time I hold my lady.
Well, best of luck. Obviously, a very daunting task in front of you, but one I think you're more capable of handling. And thank you for your time.
Appreciate it, man. Good to see you.
Good to see you.